Hey guys, Kirk Eadie here. Today we're back at it for episode 2, or technically episode 3, but part 2 in any case of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder's Revenge. Let's just shredder this right up with the revenge of Mutants Over Broadway. I forgot I didn't actually need to say this because they say it for me. And I'm going to touch on this right off the top of this video. You might hear me go silent for some of the stages that have really good music.
Any comments?
This game legitimately has really good music. Really good music. They went all out on this, and I am so happy this game came into existence. Oh, Shocker, I couldn't finish the level unharmed. I don't even know what the challenges are here. Defeat 25 enemies by jump attack. Well, that shouldn't be hard. Like, seriously. Whew. Ooh. Oh, I barely saved myself on that one. There's a couple more. Oh, I couldn't get that one. Nope. Jump! Oh my god. That hurt. We can quit moving. So much is jerk. I keep trying to do my other special. I would be so happy once we unlock that. So very happy.
Any comments?
None of these people have comments. They just went right on by. Down. Oh, I couldn't catch him. I think what makes... Damn it. Woo! That was close. I think what makes April's jumping attack so good is it hits several times going up. Ow. Boy, this flick thing's really getting me hurt bad. Weird, I never had that problem before, and I've died once already. That's not good. We'll just build this up in the meantime. Awesome! We unlocked the second attack! So this is the one I like to use because it's actually really good. Especially if you line it upright, which I did not there. So you gotta do what you gotta do and deal with what you gotta deal with. Okay. Let's jump! Oh man, I couldn't jump, but I got that in to save my ass.
Any comments?
So here's where April really shines in this stage. Just jumping up at the enemies like that there and just decimating them. The flying enemies she can really do damage on. She can take some damage so quick. Well, I got one out of the three of them. We'll call that a victory. Can't hit them all at once. They're too spread, or they're spread too far apart. Although I did manage to hit all four there, which made no sense. Damn it. I went the wrong way with that one. Come here, you. Okay. Ugh. Why did that not connect on you? I think that's one of my biggest issues with the enemies that are up in the air. Oh, no! Whew, you got it. I struggle to tell where they are a little bit. April, turn around. They're behind you. This is one of my most hated bosses. I might actually get a game over here, considering what I get damaged. Is that protecting my rear? Get out of there! I couldn't get out of there. That attack just put me the whole way in. Do this again to protect my rear. And then I will be super duper careful on these, because these are what's doing a metric ton of damage. Oh, that didn't help well. Okay, if I could... No! I thought I was done with it! Okay, would you stop throwing your damn pumpkin bombs? Jesus, Rocksteady, come on! I hate you, dude. I friggin' hate you right now so much. Do anything else! Except run me over. I'm going to take time to build this up twice and just lace them. My only chance at this point, I guess, take this extra careful. A couple more hits from these pumpkin bombs, and I'm done. I'm going to take this super duper careful and stay back. No, I thought you were done! Why do you hate me? What did April O'Neil ever do to you? Oh, we died. The game over. I've never gotten a game over in this game before.
Oh no, Mondo disaster!
I'm so sad. A retry, I guess. I'm regretting putting it on the hardest difficulty. But if I was going to go through the story again, I needed an extra challenge. We'll see you at the boss in any case. Okay, this isn't going very well again, but at least we have an extra life to work with here this time. Please stop going ahead on me fast, April. Ah, I tried to get the dip in first. I wonder if I could hit those back. It'd be great if I could. Yep, I... So, one thing that I'm not... Oh, she... No, I don't know why. Sometimes she flips forward when I'm holding back. It would help me a lot if she didn't. Oh god. You know what? I should be safe up here to get a couple specials filled up. And then. Wah! I mean, in reality though, what is a person gonna do punching the back of a truck? A monster truck at that. That's just stupid. I've really gotta figure out a better way than this to fight this damn boss. This boss is a miserable fight. Well, that didn't work. At least we should be able to win this time, though. There we go. We beat up a truck. Would you quit dashing forward on me? That's so awkward to get used to. I wasn't having that issue before. Peanut butter. That didn't sound like April.
Destroy the turtle.
Shredder's one of those characters I'm not sure if they get the original voice actor back for, and I haven't Googled it to see. That's stage 3 done. We'll go up through here. This is the area we literally just went through. Like this section right here, there's the tunnel and everything. I didn't clue in until I was done recording part 1 that you're actually playing through this stuff. The next one's a park, and as you can see, there's an actual park here. Rumble? Oh
Rumble
no. Oh no. So that voice there that you just heard, that was Raphael. His original voice actor, I'm drawing a blank on his name right now. But if you know Yakko Warner from The Animaniacs, same guy does his voice. So, yeah. That actually has me with an idea of a video I want to make at some point. I don't know when I'm going to make it, but I really want to. It's like reacting to the cartoons of my childhood type deal. Maybe top 10, which I don't know if I could limit it to just a top 10. That would be really hard for me to do, actually. But I think the way I would do it is go with the theme songs of the top 10 cartoons from my past. From the 90s, it would be, from my childhood. Late 80s, early 90s. There's a lot that come to mind. A lot that come to mind. I don't know how I would just limit it to only 10. Get out of here, mosquito. I don't need you starting. Oh, we found a diary. Uh-oh, I don't want on that. Backflip. Thank you. Whoosh! I was almost a little too early on that flip. Thank you for punching me, I appreciate it. Get out of here! Okay, we...
I wish I was back home in the swamps!
So, right here. I didn't pause the game. The game just paused on its own. I don't know what's causing this, but it's incredibly frustrating when it happens. Attila found! Yeah, it's really frustrating when it happens. I don't know if it's a Windows problem or a game-specific problem, because I've been having problems with Rocket League as well. But the problems in that one specifically are the controller stops working and I lose audio to the game for like half a second. Oh, thank God, extra health. No. Well, he's still gonna throw it off. Oh, they keep showing out of the sewers. If I could've stayed right, ow! If I could've stayed right there, I could've got some extra things. I'm going to not grab that health just yet. I'm gonna try to wait it out if I can. Anything in here?
Quite delicious.
That was sushi. Sushi gives us points, which in story mode means points gives us extra stuff.
Any comments?
I don't think they have any comments, April. Thank you, though. We'll start with this one. I would have liked to hit all of them, but she did her little run thing on me again, which kind of screwed me over a little bit. Come over here, witches. Oh, no! They held me into my own trap, the jerk! Trap this. That's what I'm saying. Oh, damn it. Oh, cool. You can slide and hit them there. That's really good to know, actually. Not the one I wanted to use, but I couldn't get her to jump in time.
Any comments?
Take note, the wild animals running are warthogs, and... Boy, I do want to get that bug. But they are warthogs and, rhinoceroses. Predecessors of Bebop and Rocksteady. I know it's got to be intentional, because before they got hit by mutagen, well, they became spliced. Depends on the role you want to follow. Some, they're humans. Others, they were animals. So, you know, it depends on which lore you want to go with. I think in the original, they were humans, and they took on the warthog and rhinoceros traits. How their biology decides that, I don't know. Not my... Oh, my God, I got hit by that. I thought I was up high enough, I wasn't going to get hit by that, so I didn't even try to evade it. Thank you. Ah! God, I hate being grabbed by stuff. Nothing in there. Oh, no, we got a headline. Bebop and Rocksteady going again. Oh, wait.
Any comments?
Barely stopped ourselves in time. That was close. You always want to go into a boss fight with full specials, right? At least that's my thought.
You're gonna get the horns, partner. Can you dig it, sucker?
I don't remember these guys from the original series, but I remember their toys. Because my cousin actually had a toy of the Minotaur, of the Bull. I don't know if they were just toy exclusives or whether they became a part of the series, like, once Venus de Milo joined in. I never got to see those because they never aired here. The only reason I even know about them is because one of my cousins used to get his brother, who lived in the city, to record cartoons for him, from cable that he never got to see because we never got them on our local channel. Would you come up out of there, you jerkweed? Jesus! I tried so hard to kill him off before he got down in there. Fantastic. Why are these holes still here? All right. Now, please stop running. You know what? I'm just going to hit you while you run. How about that? No, don't keep running. I'm going to use this twice and hope I don't get hit again. Really? You're just going to... He's invulnerable when he does this. I can't really... use regular attacks on him, so he's kind of screwing me over when he's doing this charging like this. You are the worst, see what I mean? I can't actually hit him when he does that. And it wouldn't let me taunt. I was gonna say, by the looks of things, I'm gonna have to get my special skilled up in order to beat him, because he wasn't giving up on that stuff.
Any comments? What? Goof?
Well, we got one of the three challenges at least. Did we get... Okay.
Crane's head is getting away, dudes!
Whoever does Mikey's voice gotta have a kill... their throat has to kill them afterwards. You've completed Burn Special Quest. I want to see if I completed the rest of this stuff in there, too. Did I gather everything? Yeah, I did. That's all I care about, the collectibles. That was actually one of the videos I was going to make, showing where all the collectibles were.
Finally, my complete collection of headlines.
I don't really think they matter. They give you very little experience or points. They give you 50 of 100, 150, I think it is. But that's where we're ending this one, ladies and gents. Look forward to episode 5 and 6 and part 3. What? If you did have enjoyed this video, in any case, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. Truly appreciate that. Check out these videos off to the side. I'm not going to waste your time. So see you guys in the next one. Later.